The first soybean ever planted in Illinois has been determined to have happened in Alton, Illinois. Now there's a sign to help tell the tale of the soybean and local librarians to thank for finding the answer. Fox 2's Patrick Clark has the story new at 6.
The soybean, an incredible edible bean and an integral part of agriculture in Illinois. The land of Lincoln is the number one soybean producing state. And now there's a plaque to tell you where it all began.
When did the soybean come to Illinois? Nobody knew. Nobody knew when, who, how. It was blank.
Theodore Heimowitz asked the question in 1967, but the legend of the first legume in Illinois dates to the 19th century. Then the soybean had another name when it arrived in Illinois in 1851, called Japanese peas.
I knew it was Alton, but where in Alton?
Over time, scientists have turned soybeans into milk and biodiesel fuel. And the trail of the first soybean in Illinois ran into limitation in the exact date or place. That's when the Lewis and Clark Reed Memorial Library researchers went to work.
We wanted to make sure that it was historically accurate, that we had documentation that proved all of the facts. And so we were very gratified when the State Historical Society approved the marker and told us it was one of the best ones that they had ever approved.
That many crops are tested all over the country, and most of them fail. And then over time, some of them become successful, and we should know the history of this.
There's more to the first soybean in Illinois story. The rest is history, as they say. But you can see it for yourself and read all about it on the new plaque at 417 Prospect Street. In Alton, Illinois, Patrick Clark, Fox 2 News.
You might laugh, but if you're on Jeopardy,
there you go.
You never know.